This is my post-surgery video about the varicocele surgery I had. So I had total bed rest. I would say 14, 15 days. No, that's a lie. 10 days. I'd say about 10 days. It really hurt. And then around the 10th day, because remember, my brother was starting to kick me out. Around the 10th day, yeah, because that was the first time I drove my car. It was that Thursday. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, sorry, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, 9th day. All right, my 9th day, I drove my car, and I was able to press the brake pedal down all the way. They say you shouldn't drive until you can fully depress your brake pedal, but on my 9th day, I was able to do that. So about 9 days, I had total bed rest, and I was laying on my back. And, you know, my steps, even then, my steps were still small steps because it hurt to walk normal. I remember I put jeans on, and that was a bad idea. You know, just regular jeans I put on, and just the pressure from those jeans just gave it enough discomfort to not even want to wear them. Even when I sat down in the jeans, that's when I felt it the most, just all the pressure down in my groin. So I definitely say wear sweatpants or wear shorts or some other kind of loose clothing, and you'll be fine. The third and fourth week, I was walking around more normally than what I was, just limping. You know, I was just like, that's how I was walking when I first had the surgery. I was just like this. Because that's as far as I could really walk after the surgery and up until like the 9th day. But the third and fourth week, walking upstairs, I could still feel some little pain in my testicles. It wasn't a lot, but it was just a little pain. Like if I jumped, I could feel a little pain. That was the only discomfort really for the third or fourth week. The third week I was still, yeah, I was walking normal then. Yeah, I was driving my car, like I said, the 9th day, I hopped in my car. I drove it, I was fine. Third and fourth week, I could still feel pain, just walking up the stairs. The fifth and sixth week, I'd say the last week was probably when I didn't feel that much pain walking up and down the stairs, or just jumping up and down. Because right after the sixth week, I went back to the gym, and I didn't feel any pain at all. So, yeah, anything else you guys want to know, just ask me, and, if I didn't answer it in this video. Because I do boxing in the gym, we're always jump roping, or we're running, and I didn't feel any pain down there at all. Currently, if I'm sitting on the toilet for too long, I do feel pain. If I'm sitting on the toilet for a few minutes, I'll start to feel pain in my testicles. And no, I haven't been back to the doctor about that, but I will. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I notice sometimes my testicles don't drop, they just stay up. Like when it's really hot out, you're supposed to, you know, go down. They don't sometimes, so yeah. I think I should see the doctor again. Because, yeah, when I sit down, it hurts. On the toilet, not a regular seat. But, okay, so besides the surgery, besides going to the bathroom, besides them not dropping down when it gets hot out, have I felt any pain at all after the surgery? No. I have felt zero pain going to the gym, going to work, standing on my feet for 8 to 10 hours a day. I felt zero pain. Riding my bicycle, I felt zero pain. So I'd say the surgery, besides those two little things I mentioned, I'd say the surgery is a success. I would recommend it. Because before, you know, going to work 8 hours a day, standing up, I would feel pain. But now I don't. I don't feel any pain at all when I stand up. Or even when I go to the gym. I feel zero pain. So if this is something you need, I would say yes, get the surgery. So when I got it, my doctor recommended 2 weeks off from work. But I needed more than that. I took 6 weeks off from work. And then the 6 weeks, I felt better enough to go back to work, and I was. So he recommended 2 weeks at first, but like I said, I took 6 weeks off just because I really, it hurt. And, you know, I'm picking up 100 pounds at work. You can't pick up 100 pounds after having the surgery. You might have a problem. So that's why I took the extended time off. But, yeah, if you're, I don't know, if you work with computers, maybe you could just take the 2 weeks off. I don't know. I was still in discomfort in my third week, so. Like I said, just walking up and down stairs, it was giving me a discomfort. But yes, if you have varicocele, I would recommend getting the surgery where they make the incision on your groin and they take a camera and put it down your groin area and they cut the bad veins and they tie the bad veins off. So I would recommend it. I would say it's worth it. Besides those two problems I mentioned where if I go to the bathroom and sit down for a few minutes, I could feel the sharp pain. So, and how they don't drop down sometimes when it gets really hot. But, yeah, I would recommend it. I hope this answers any questions you guys have about post-varicocele surgery. If not, give me a comment, and I'll answer the question as the best of my ability. Thank you.